It's unbelievable what they pay us, about £6,000 per person. It's actually quite an insult, you know, for the job we do and how important our job is. 70 women that were going to lose their posts. We had to put the niceties aside and say, look, you're going to listen to what we've got to say because we believe in what we're saying. And our voices won. Our hard work paid off. And we didn't have any redundancies. And it was amazing. We have the power to make things change.